citizens remain standing for the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Driven by determination, motivated to reach the goal.
Tenacious during competition, but always respectful, as our tradition of excellence continues.
Success is our destiny.
Integrity above all.
Good morning, Bush Middle School. I'm Caroline Lilly.
And I'm Will Miller.
And these are your morning announcements. Today for lunch, we'll be having chili pie with or without cheese, cornbread, and tater tots.
Plus a choice of three fruits and vegetables.
If you are going to be a 7th or 8th grader next year and you are interested in robotics, come to our one-hour information meeting on March 27th at 3:30 in room C119.
We, the Bush Bots, design and build a giant robot and compete against area schools in a robotics meet. See Mr. Rubes if you have questions.
And now we have a very important announcement that needs to be addressed.
Hey Bulldogs, we need to address a problem that needs to be fixed today. Students have been seen all over campus with rubber bands. Unfortunately, they are not being used as intended and instead are being used to injure, harm, and harass by shooting paper across the room. The administration has asked the BBNN to inform all students that this behavior will not be tolerated. Students involved with the actions mentioned above will be dealt with swiftly, receiving detention, BMC, or other consequences. Please be considerate of others and let's be better Bulldogs.
Please keep this in mind today at lunch. You don't want to end up in detention or BMC. Let's be better Bulldogs.
Congrats to the Lady Bulldog track team on their outstanding performance at the March 7th meet.
Our 7th graders took 3rd and our 8th graders dominated with the first place finish. Our next meet is March 20th.
Well, Bush Middle School, these have been your morning announcements. I'm Caroline Lilly.
And I'm Will Miller.
And have a fresh start Monday.